Yeah, we've discovered what the After Eight game is. Apparently, it's a game, according to Paulina, where you slap an After Eight mint on your forehead and then without hands, try and maneuver it down your face and into your
mouth. Wiggle your face back, you know, wriggle up your nose, make your eyes move.
Ed and myself and Paulina are going to film ourselves playing the After Eight game, and the results will be online later on today. This is Heart. So is this what I do?
You forward, put your head forward.
Forward like that?
Yeah. You gotta kind of... It's working! There you are.
What do I do?
Now you've got to try and get it on your cheek. There you go, it's working!
It's in my eye!
It's okay, wobble your eye.
Wobble your eye?
You've got to get it, down. Stupid... You've got to get it into your mouth.
Stupid English people playing this. I can't... It's stuck on my eye.
No, there you go, there you go! Oh my God, you're brilliant!
I can't.
He's lost it.
He's not coming back. Hey. Are you?
Oh my God! That was good.
Yeah, come on. I can't see you, but bring it on. I'm genuinely happy. My dad must be so proud of me.
I will. Yes.
You got unfair advantage because you got no like. You got no hair. Did you stick it on?
He's doing it.
Did you stick it on or did you cheat?
No, he stuck it on.
You got chocolate on your forehead.
Oh my God, that's so good.
This is how Ed prepares for to do a piece on it. Oh my God! Oh my God!
That is amazing!
Oh my God! I cannot believe that! Yeah. Oh my God, it's not even moving.
I can't!
Botox is destroyed. Try and just like push.
Watch.
Move your head around.
I'm frowning.
Shall I give it a little push? A little gentle push?
Lean your head back. Maybe she should put it in her eye.
Do
you know
when
it's in your eye?
Yeah, put it in your eye. Okay. Rubbish.